hit the ball. If you never hit the ball, you will never get on base. And you gotta stop letting those good opportunities pass you by just because they seem to be too difficult, because you'll never get on base that way. And rather than standing there at the plate waiting for the perfect pitch to swing at, which may never come, learn to swing perfectly at a reasonable pitch. And here's three reasons why you need to just go for it. Number one, if you never go for it, it's guaranteed you'll never get it. Number two, refusing to go for it leads to a life of regret and excuses. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that there are no perfect situations, but you can respond to all situations perfectly. See, the hard truth is that the pitch is not the reason why most people don't hit the ball. It's other external factors. Is the audience gonna clap for me? Are the fans looking at my clothes? What is my team gonna think about me if I strike out again? Is the opposing team talking about me? All of these external factors have nothing to do with you getting on base. Remember, the game is both won and lost in your mind. See, the only things that matter, that you need to cancel out, that you need to focus on: do I believe I can get on base? Do I deserve to get on base? Am I prepared to get on base? See, it's a mindset, people. It's all about you. And to help you elevate to that level, to that mindset, this is how you do it. Don't just do things until you get it right. Do things until you no longer get it wrong. And never forget, my friend, you were born to be great.